horizon. Just smoke and ashes and dust, walking among things too horrible to think about. Bits of my friend's body are under my feet. His leg above me, high on the side of the trench. His head with a great gaping hole over there. Fallen trenches all around us. And then, it's bombs, and screaming, and pain. Everybody fighting. Bodies are heaped so high in the middle of no man's land, we have no idea where we'll bury them, let alone have any thought of a funeral. How could we have one? And when? And who would come anyway? I blocked the entrance with rock, in case they can't hold them back further along. I've got food, guns, lights, and a spare gas mask. But perhaps if we use that machine we found, we could end this nightmare. Because I think it could be some kind of weapon. I've got to help them. If someone finds this letter or my body, at least people can know I tried.
November 13th, 1916. That machine really scares me. They made it in a great hurry. I'm not sure why the hell they want to bring that enormous creature in here. The stronghold is all...
What was it again? The dragon will take me on a ride to hell? I'm just about ready to believe that's no joke. So let's go find him.
This is the Temple of the Vampires. A place of such great pride and dignity. None who enter can leave without sharing the great pain that lurks here. It is the essence of the vampire heart.
What? Are you getting all misty on me?
I do not expect a human to understand.
I don't want to end up a pancake. There must be some way to turn it off. You are damned! Consider your sins forgiven. Pancake. There must be some way to turn it off. You ain't so tough. like that was his last stop.
Those trays are on miners. They are vital for the vampire species to exist. They are a merging of technology.
How does it matter to me?
You, Master.
Why don't you ask me if I care? That's not gonna stop me. just like back in the army. Do what you're told, walk softly, touch nothing. But up top, we never had to face things like these.
Thank you.
place is a tomb.
Senses as I can.
Thank you.
I saw you before, high in the sky. I thought it was some kind of a mirage. You're real. An actual living dragon. How can I be sure that I can trust you? What's to stop you from charbroiling me where I stand, huh?
Your compassion is underwhelming, Master. You must free Naga and take his strength for yourself. You could learn much from the dragon kind. They are an ancient and venerable species.
Ancient and venerable, huh? Does that mean he's a chatty windbag like you? Reckon so, huh? My grandpappy used to ride a horse into battle. I guess a dragon ain't so different. Seems like you owe me one now, big fella. To reach Azazel's sanctuary. I saved you from slavery, I broke your curse. I guess now I'll find out if all those stories about dragons are just a fantasy.
Foolish mortal. Did you really believe your childhood fairy tales about noble dragons? But I am Naga, the last of my kind. And I will help you, not because you saved my life, but because you bested me. If you are capable of that, you might be able to defeat Azazel. And when that fiend is dead, I will be able to return to my horde and my treasures in peace. I shall help you, Shadow Warrior. And then our paths will split. After that, count on nothing else. My debt to you will be repaid in full.
Sounds fair to me. Let's do this.